A Fort Wayne man faces charges of child pornography after police found illegal images on his laptop and in his Dropbox account. Court documents show the suspect is 30-year-old Justin Rabbit. In March, police received a tip about him from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. Police seized his laptop after searching his home and workplace a few months later. They found over 24 images. The case remains under investigation. Rabbit is slated to be in court tomorrow morning.